John, what is the name of our next participant?
Bob, our next participant is Francis Eves. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Prizey Drive.
Hello, Francis. Francis, it was hard figuring out who you were because everybody in that section stood up back then. But I guess you are the right Francis, and you are in the right place, and this is the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
It's a Winston desk. From Wensley Allen, a Winston desk with a glass top, a family heirloom from the first day of ownership, fashioned from pure brass, finely detailed hand craftsmanship. The finish requires no polishing from Wesley Allen.
Francis, I await your bid on it.
$700.
Regina?
$500.
$500, William.
$701.
And we go to... Your hair is covering up Chris Ann.
Sorry.
There you are. Would you get your hair cut before you bid again, please?
$652.
Did you think one of them had bid $651? Well, how did you choose $652? Just came to you. All right. The actual retail price is $950. William, you win. William wins. Right up here, William. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done. The poet from Massachusetts has won. No, he's from Los Angeles, now living in Maryland.
Right.
By way of North Carolina.
We're going to North Carolina.
You're moving to North Carolina. All right, William, before you go, I'd like to have you win this.
A new jet ski. The jet ski from Kawasaki. The thrills of speedboating, water skiing, and surfing. Handlebars control turning. Hand throttle control speeds up to 35 miles per hour. It's the jet ski from Kawasaki.
And that jet ski can be yours along with some money. How much money? Well, that depends on you. You see, we have this check here. We want you to fill it out in an amount which, when added to the price of the jet ski, is at least $3,000, but not more than $3,500. You understand?
I think so.
You just figure out what you believe is the price of that jet ski, and then write this check for an amount which, when added to that price, is at least $3,000, but not more than $3,500.
At least $3,000.
At least $3,000, and not more than $3,500. There you go. Step over there and write out the check. He's writing it for $850. Okay, and I have just conducted a little test on my own here to find out how observant the people are with whom I work and how observant our studio audience is. And I don't know how observant you are at home, but perhaps you have known. There's something wrong with that check. Now, what is it? What? No R in Barker. I deliberately signed it Bob Baker, and not one of you noticed. Not one of you noticed, you see? And you didn't notice? You know, as time goes on, we become less observant as we get a little older here.
Can I ask a question?
Yes.
Is it still good?
The check is still good, yes. We are going to send that to a bank that accepts Bob Baker checks.
Super.
Yes. Now, he wrote that check for $850, so we'll put $850 there. Now, what is the price of the jet ski? $2,499 for a total of $3,349. So you win the jet ski, and you win this $850 check. There you are. Hope you enjoy both. Very nice guy. More Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more crushing games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of the Price is Right.